Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So, another The Alchemist God Global video. We got a lot of new banners after the latest update. And now we have the 3-step banner for Meifang and Gormalas. So it is guaranteed to get either Meifang or Gormalas on the step 3. So if you really want Meifang or Gormalas, it is recommended to do this. Both of them are good, by the way. Both of them are good. Meifang is very good for both PvE and also PvP. Gormalas is the best pirate because he will get Pirate Plus update in the future. And then special bundle reset upgraded for 5 million download worldwide. Yay! So we got another new bundles. Oh, doesn't seem to be that insane. Okay, this one has 2 5 stars unit summon ticket. Last time, it was like 5, right? So, yeah. Okay, if it's for me, I still prefer the normal gem purchase, yeah. The one that give you extra gem. Okay, the next one is popular character's return, new 5-step promo summon. Only 500 gems for 10 summon at every step. I think I will do this. Only 500 gems, so 5 summons. 2,500 gems, I will be able to do 50 summons. That's really a great deal. And then Elemental 3-step promo summon, Firelight and Dark. I don't think I will do this much. Maybe only the step 1. 500 gems. Okay. So let's do the summons. Let's start with the free daily summon. Who knows, Ouroboros will give me a 5 stars. Ah, blue or yellow? Blue. Okay. So the next one is, let's do this. Step 1, 500 gems. Meifang and Gormalas. Please, Ouroboros. Red, please. Okay. Please become red. Red. Yes. Okay, one red, one yellow. Hopefully that one is Meifang. Lucian. Okay, very close to 85. Or maybe he is already 85. And the red one is... Meifang. Ah, yes! Okay, Gormalas. I don't mind. Of course, I don't mind. Gormalas is good. A dark pirate with dark P attack plus 50% leader skill. Very good unit. And has sharpening focus. And... okay, let's do this. 500 gems. Who knows Dorothea, because I don't have Dorothea yet in this account. Whoa! Okay, I have a feeling that I will get Dorothea. Downloading one new file. What is that new unit? Become red? What the? Okay, so... it was downloading for that Hayate. Yellow. Red. Dilga! Dilgamesh! Dilga-sama. Okay. Oh? Yeah! Finally! Okay, my first Aruba. Hayate again. Become red. 3A, okay. Level 80. 81, maybe. No, just 80. Okay. Another unit that I don't have yet. Okay, here we go. 5 steps. Only 500 gems each. The first step. Tikun aja. Red list, red. Red list. Okay, nice. Two rats. Awesome. Rahel again. Okay. I don't know why. I keep getting Rahel again, again and again. 78 now. Okay, the second rat is Rosa. Okay. 77 now. Okay, Ryle and Rosa. Step 2, 500 gems, FTW. If you are asking, is it worth to do 5 steps? My answer is yes. 500 gems, only 500 gems. Definitely a great deal. Okay, nice one. Another red. One red, one yellow, okay. Hopefully that yellow will be red. Okay, red please. Carol! Okay. Okay, second job unlocked. And the other red is... something good? Praise, okay. At least, here's a limited unit. We cannot farm his shots. So it is nice to get his duplicate. Step 3. Ouroboros. Oh, red please. Okay, red. Ah, only yellow this time. But okay, 3 yellows. What are these yellows? The first yellow, 3. Haris already 85. Rahu already 85, okay. Okay. Step 4. So far only one multi that didn't get red. Another red please. Ikunoja. Okay, nice one. Multiple reps, please. Tiny one. Okay, better net. Not getting anything, yeah. It is better than not getting anything. Oh, really? Aliu Bishop. And this one is Mieliki, okay. She is a non-farmable unit. And Lamia, nice one. Yeah, finally Lamia got her Dragon Cavalier Plus job today after the update. The last summon in this video. Or maybe not the last one. Basically, this is the 7th step I did in this video. Okay, nice one, another red. So only one multiple didn't get any red. Whoa! Okay. 3 mysterious yellows. Hopefully all of them will be red. Not this one, but nice one, Carol. Second yellow. Will it be red? Okay. The last yellow is the red one. This one, give me the good one, Ouroboros. Albiel, awesome. I think there is 50 Albiel shops on the secret shop right now, so I might going to buy it. Or maybe let's just try to do this once, daily soul summon. Actually, I am planning to do the 9-step premium summon for Meifang and Gormalas. ¥1,500 for 20 shots. Either Meifang or Gormalas. I think that's pretty nice. Wow, what the hell is this? Only 3 blue. 2 reds. Gormalas, okay, I have him. Become red. Chihaya. Michael. And the other red is another Gormalas, maybe. Okay, 30 Gormalas shards with only 1,500 gems. Of course, that's a great deal. Lucky. Hayate 15. Rahu. Vincent 20. Wow. Tiona! So 3 rests just now. Okay. Okay, this is so good. Okay, so I think that's all for the summoning video. Yep. We have some new quests actually. Flamel's EX mode. Actually, I already unlocked the Beast Tamer Plus and mastered it. Yep. I did it yesterday, but I was outside, so yeah, I can start to edit the video today. He's actually pretty good with this kind of gear. This is a 3 stars based weapon, yeah. Agility plus 9, and his agility is 153, which is quite fast. Very fast. And he is also tough. And okay, the new skill is Demon Vanquisher, this one. Range 4, inner defense. Okay, that's pretty nice actually. Okay, so I think that's all for now guys. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe now if you haven't. And see you next time. Bye-bye. The Alchemist Code Global Punch.